54 albums and 160 million records sold between them. The Piano Man, Elton John, and Billy Joel hit the road together. We joined them in Los Angeles for a day of He Said, He Said.
When are you gonna come down? When are you going to land?
Touring with Billy is fun.
Funny.
Unpredictable.
Silly.
And satisfying.
You know you can't hold me forever.
Welcome to the Billy.
Collectively, Billy and Elton have toured for more than 60 years. When you've been on the road that much, you learn to embrace each other's similarities.
We're both short.
We both love music.
We're both stocky.
I think we both have a good sense of humor.
We both play the piano. We both write songs.
He's got a big heart. Big hearted guy.
And I think we're both really good singers.
Very nice human being.
And differences.
He is more of a gospel blues player. My style comes probably more from classical music.
He always dresses in black on stage, and I don't.
As you will see.
I never tell Billy what to wear because it's always black anyway. But there are set times in the audience come, they'll have Elton glasses, and Billy will put them on at the end of the show and make fun of me.
He took a couple of his ties that he said he was never going to wear them. Cut them up and turned them into handkerchiefs.
But my old habits used to be, I would come late, I'd probably do a couple of lines of cocaine, have a few bottles of red wine, and then go on stage. And nowadays, I have a massage sometimes before I go on. Things are much more health orientated now. I very rarely miss shows. I remember the last time I missed a show. I walked out of a show in Portugal because people were smoking.
You just don't drink like you used to drink. I don't think people want to see you come on stage whacked. I actually did that once. Elton got mad at me. I tied his shoes together, playing on his piano like Michelle Pfeiffer. Or he used to do backflips. You smash into things and you're blinded by the lights. Sometimes you fall off the stage. This is a long time ago. And now everybody's taking much better care of themselves these days. Except on days off.
Involved with a sculptor. But then again, no.
I'm much more of a workaholic than Billy. I mean, Billy is very laid back.
I'm superstitious. I don't believe in over-preparing.
I don't think I'm high maintenance. You should probably hear guffaws from over there.
I don't think I'm very high maintenance.
I think Billy's dressing room is far more basic.
Stale popcorn. We have crudité, which nobody eats. And we have the inevitable fruit plate, which just draws little flies.
I like my dressing room to look, really comfortable. I see people before the show. You want to, to be able to put them in an area that looks nice.
This is the dressing room for tonight. I mean, I know the room may not look too great on camera, but these rooms look an awful lot worse in the morning when we arrive. It's generally something like this behind here. But everything's sort of draped. We bring in plants, lighting, the rug. Every single one's a Versace piece, and they're all made specially for him. Also have a range of shoes and boots. Of course, you can't go on stage without a selection of belts too. Photographs to get signed. Shaving equipment. Throat lozenges. It travels everywhere with us.
What do you think you'll do there? I bet they shoot down your plane.
It's kind of the ghetto, my dressing room. He comes slumming when he visits me.
To set you on your feet again.
Surprise!
I'll taste.
The stars should prepare. They saw
I've
my
room. I've never been to yours. Basic, I bet.
It's way, the back of a deli.
You actually wear all this stuff? It depends what kind of mood I'm in.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You know, that's the difference. He's straight. I'm gay. You could never tell.
So you don't really have to worry about losing a pair of glasses?
No. No, I just choose from those every night.
Buddy Holly was the first person to wear glasses. It was cool. I started wearing them all the time.
Right.
And I didn't need to.
You made it cool.
There must be a couple of pairs in here for you somewhere.
Here we are. Holy hell.
Holy hell, here we are.
Is this your vision?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, you're everything's so pink.
Wow.
Yeah.
I don't know where to look.
Into my eyes.
These are strong.
I know.
Their road essentials are as varied as their personalities.
This is my road toy. Picked it up in San Francisco.
Tried it out.
I said, okay. Got and bought it right then and there. I can't really start it up right now because Elton's beginning his show. But it also creates some fumes, and people aren't happy about that.
My gift is my song here. This one's for you.
Billy and Elton both love touring, and that's what bonds them.
That's it. This is the grand exit.